Good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday, June 19th, 2013, and it's another happy hump day. I am up super early today because I wanted to make sure I got up and got on top of things because I was getting my YouTube channel under control. And today I don't necessarily have quotes. What I have today is I actually have a passage I'm going to read from Ayn Rand on money, and it's from Atlas Shrugged by Ayn Rand, and this is approximately page 387. And it says, Reardon heard Bertram scutter outside the group, say to a girl who made some sound of indignation, don't let him disturb you. You know, money is the root of all evil, and he's the typical product of money. Reardon did not think that Francisco could have heard it, but he saw Francisco turning to them with a gravely courteous smile. So you think that money is the root of all evil, said Francisco Diaconia. Have you ever asked what is the root of money? Money is a tool of exchange, which can't exist unless there are goods produced and men able to produce them. Money is the material shape of the principle that men who wish to deal with one another must deal by trade and give value for value. Money is not the tool of the moochers who claim your product by tears, or of the looters who take it from you by force. Money is made possible only by the men who produce. Is this what you consider evil? When you accept money in payment for your effort, you do so only on the conviction that you will exchange it for the product of the effort of others. It is not the moochers or the looters who give value to money. Not an ocean of tears nor all the guns in the world can transform those pieces of paper in your wallet into the bread you will need to survive tomorrow. Those pieces of paper, which should have been gold, are token of honor, your claim upon the energy of the men who produce. Your wallet is your statement of hope that somewhere in the world around you, there are men who will not default on that moral principle which is the root of money. Is this what you consider evil? Have you ever looked at the root of production? Take a look at an electric generator and dare tell yourself that it was created by muscular effort of unthinking brutes. Try to grow a seed of wheat without the knowledge left to you by men who had to discover it for the first time. Try to obtain your food by means of nothing but physical motions, and you'll learn that man's mind is the root of all goods produced and of all the wealth that has ever existed on earth. Now it goes on a little more, and that's what I'm going to talk about in my blog post today. So make sure you get over to drgreenbeard.com, check out the blog post today. I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. This is a very great passage, and then I have some interesting insight on it that I'm going to provide. I hope everybody has a wonderful day today. I'm so excited to be back to a new format, you know, waking up, getting into it, bing, bam, boom. So hopefully I'll get this routine down. That's all it is, routine, 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 then it becomes a habit. So today I was quick. I read you a little passage from Ayn Rand about money from the book or the literary thing called Atlas Shrugged, approximately page 387. But I hope everybody has a great day, and don't forget to get over and read the blog today. All right, people, we'll talk to you soon. Peace.